is Hans Morales, and I'll be, for my capstone project, I created a website for a local musician. So the problem, and this is something I've noticed with a lot of local musicians, is they rely heavily on social media to really get out there. Not having a website really doesn't bring on much awareness. So my solution is to create an all-in-one site about musician music to showcase it, social media, upcoming gigs, and updates, and contact information. The steps I took for this project is I had weekly meetups with the client. Our communication was really good. We were able to really work on stuff and get stuff done throughout the whole capstone project. I gathered content such as logos, music, and other client preferences he had. And then I added all the content to the site, so really most of my project was really to get all that content in there. And then I finalized the website, and another big portion of it was photo shoots with the client to really get pictures on the website so people could get to know them. The tools I use, Bluehost for my server, WordPress, a camera for the photo shoots, and I use HTML, Adobe's Creative Suite, WordPress, and so what I learned was project management. Again, since we had really good communication between each other, it really worked out really good, and I really enjoyed that. For the website, it had to have a very specific layout and content, like for music and all that. The website was based on the musician's taste in music, so I thought that was the biggest challenge I had to do. And the site must stay updated, but the biggest one was the client's excitement. It was really exciting seeing him get excited for his website. It was really like inspiring him to like really push his music forward. Thank you. If you have any more, for more interest, go ahead and visit me in room 110.